and then just keep going straight. Now there's a couple barred doors, but I don't think barred doors mean anything. No, why would it? Now, I've never seen any barred doors in Pelham Woods. Pictures and videos, never seen it. I keep going straight.
Big street.
Is that a Jeremiah down there? They have barred doors in this house. Only on the back door. You won't see any barred windows over here either. Yeah? It's not abandoned, it's vacant. Yeah, there's a difference here. But even though it's vacant, it doesn't look abandoned. Are you saying a left? Very windy streets out here. Wired voices, sorry. Squirrels. I guess hang a right. I think this is Warrington, right? I was right. That's pretty cool, huh? I don't even live here yet. Notice how I said yet.
So notice I don't see any wires. Now I'm thinking about it.
Maybe they're underground too. So you'd live in Sherwood Forest? Ooh, I want that flex.
Why is it back here?
And hang a right. Ooh, look at this baby right here. That's sexy. And I guess hang a right. I think I saw the private security thing up over there. Yeah, unless I'm wrong. That's a tall boy right there. Then hang a left. Wow, look at that one right there too. Well, yeah, we've seen it how many times? See, this shit makes me happy. Hang a left on Shrewsbury. See, this is the crap that makes me happy. Yeah. This is one of my favorite houses over here, this yellow one. Jeremiah bought it for $520. This one with the yellow. $520.